The member representing Obudu Obaniku Bekwara Federal Constituency in the National Assembly, Mr. Lego Idago, has said that the motorcycles he donated to ward chairman of the People's Democratic Party in his constituency were purchased by him and not the Sustainable Development Goals. Mr. Idago had donated 30 motorcycles last week, which drew mixed reaction from the public with allegations that they were purchased by the implementing agency of the Sustainable Development Goals. But Mr. Idago, while addressing journalists during his visit to the secretariat of the Association of Cross River Online Journalists, ACROJ, in Calabar on Saturday, denied this.
But for the issue of whether the bikes came from SDGs or they were my bikes that I actually purchased, I purchased those bikes. If the bikes came from SDGs, did the cars also come from SDGs? SDGs, they are giving items to members of the National Assembly based on what you put in the SDG budget. I have a copy of the SDG budget on my phone, which I will show to Agba. The provision for Bekwara Obudu Obaniku is 13 number tricycles. The provision for Ogoja Yala Federal Constituency is about 30 something or 40 something bikes, you know, which Jaribe says he has gotten. I'm happy he has gotten his. I have not gotten my 13 number tricycles. I will avail you the contractor's phone number. You can do your independent findings. If I collected things from SDGs, why will I say I did not collect things from SDGs? You know, so I don't even want to overflog that matter. It's as straightforward and as clear as it is. Thank you very much.
According to Mr. Idago, the 13 tricycles allocated to his constituency have not been delivered. Deborah Ogo, Cross River Watch TV.